Romans shared toilets. The seats of the toilets at Roman baths are close together. The act of using a shared restroom in a public space with many other people was completely normal to ancient Romans. Rome had no flushing toilets. A small stream of water would frequently be running continuously beneath the toilet seats in the internal plumbing and sewer systems that some of them were connected to.